changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage, we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault-Tec, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Message repeats in 24 hours. System bridge down.
Hello. At last, today is your reclamation day. I bet you're just bursting your bolts to get out there and see the world! Stay fed, stay hydrated. Very important. Get injured, and you will get injured. Make use of stim packs. They are literal lifesavers. Oh, come on. Building a personal power grid and making your own electricity. How hard could it be? Some may call them jobs, but I like to think of them as perks. When you get outside, find each other. Seek strength in numbers. Utilize both your similarities and differences. Thank you.
Overseer's log, or should I say, direct communication.
Rebuilding America. Utterly terrifying. Glad I'm staying here. They grow up so fast. Down there, they seem exceedingly alive. They haven't yet made any
to be a way in there. Maybe... Wait, a vault dweller? Hey there! Whoa, whoa! Just a friend here, not a threat.
You came out of the vault?
I thought it was empty. God damn it! We got a tip from the wait. So this guy...
After you gave him the last of our cap?
And he said that inside that... Our last chance... The Wayward is what passes for civilization in these parts. It's got people and booze. You know. Well...
I told you...
But... No.
Wonderful.
Thanks for answering some... Seems only...
About time to eat. This up is hard work. If we expand our area all the way out here, the Raiders... So many places to explore. Looking for new places to go. Trying to... You know, want to know where it was? It was right...
let us know if you find someone in need out there.
Lumberjack Projectron creates desirable blood product, but has no use for them.
Damn the Scorched! I can't bear to see another friend turn. Take a break before heading back out into danger. If you're looking for work, talk to Lane. I'll have something for you to do.
Lumberjack, Protectron cuts down trees, but does not require lunch or lavatory facilities.
Hope those raiders know we mean them no harm.
Now, weren't we supposed to get a Blue Ridge caravan route set up this way?
Hey, friend. Can I get you anything?
Hello there, stranger. Where'd you come ambling in from? One of those vault dwellers, are you? I've heard tell of your kind. Solved a lot of problems. And caused a lot of problems, from what I hear. You wouldn't happen to be one of the problem-solving kind, would you? I could use one of those right about now.
June handles the supplies.
Oh, excuse me. Let me introduce my name's Lane. Appalachia's filling up. I like to think so. It gives me hope that we can one day right all the wrongs in this world. Now, there's a lot going on in this neck of the woods. You got ferocious. All that is to say,
you're to volunteer, or just to escape for a while.
Why, that is just terrific. Thank you. Let's see what's going on today. A forest is a dangerous place. To make it safer for new settlements, if you could go retrieve the meat from our trap.
Why does everyone still squabble all the time? We have to come.
I appreciate your help. Stay safe out there.
Refuge in the old White Spring Resort. Hope those raiders know we mean them no harm.
Settlers are going.
Hey, how's that weather, huh? Just, standing here, not fired yet.
Primary directive, all trees must become desirable wood products.
Responder's job is never done.
We'll be right back.
About time to eat. You.
Hey, you got a second? Daddy-o. That's the thing. Got nothing, huh? Better not be.
Thank you.
Here to volunteer, or just to escape for a while? If you're looking for work, talk to Lane. He'll have something for you to do.
I love being out here in the wilderness. It makes me feel so alive.
Remember, some of us still want what's best for Appalachia.
Glad we got those bots up and running.
Weren't we supposed to get a Blue Ridge caravan route set up this way?
Hard work pays off.
Which one of those berries was edible?
I wish that brotherhood would share what they learned with the rest of us. benefits so many.
Chop. Wood. Forever.
Damn, scorched. See another friend turn.
How you holding up?
Weren't we supposed to get a...
Patty, you're back!
You've recovered the meat from our traps. Just what I wanted to hear. On behalf of the responders, I can't thank you enough. You helped... I sure wish I could say that's all the help I needed, but the work never ends. If you're in the neighborhood again sometime, I will always welcome more of your help. Day in the meantime, though, here's your... Save Ada. Go to our headquarters in the refuge, in the old White Spring Resort.
You're always welcome here. Lovely weather today, isn't it? We got those bots up and running. Fixing this all by hand would be a nightmare.
Hope the refuge is holding without me.
Trees are the enemy. Must eliminate trees.
Why does everyone still squabble all the time? We have to come together to survive.
Protectron equals desirable wood.